So, welcome to day three of the Zeldathon. We will be exploring the area and potentially trying to find a divine beast today, I think, will be the idea because I looked for some of the memories earlier and it was fun. They definitely look like they're going to be in a bit of a spooky area moving forward. So I think we're going to want to try and find potentially some of these divine beasts, since it seems like something that I can actually probably do around this point of the game. So that's what I have marked on my map right now. This definitely seems like the closest one. They're actually all not that far from each other, honestly. I'll go to this top right one first, I think, here. I need to find the tower in this area so I can get the map for this area, though. Got owned by Switch controls. Okay. Yeah, so let's try to head towards that one. I guess I can try and sleep before I do, though, because it is quite wet outside. I'm trying to remember if there's a place that I could have slept. It's here. This would make sense. Suppose. Regular is 20 rupees. Top bed is 40. Think I need to make some food as well, because I recall not making a bunch of food. Dude, it's not good for my back, okay? Well, I can't cook on this. Is there somewhere in this area that I can cook? There's gotta be, right? Also, do I have enough spirit orbs for this? I think I might have already done, actually. I have one. Falling into the water. I guess the other thing that I was like trying to get, how much of it did I buy actually? I'm curious. I'm missing the pants. For how much? 600. I don't think I have much in my inventory as of stuff that we're selling. I guess I have some like mechanical parts and stuff. So the rest of the stuff I have seems to be food, though. How am I doing? The worst. I'll do a bit of exploring. So I want to go into this area. Trying to remember what the thing that the Great Fairy Fountain wanted from me was. Hello. You. Aired Coco. Coco isn't crying. Coco needs a strong, be strong for mother. For mother. Mother is sleeping here. She's probably making friends in heaven. Aw, that's sad. Mother thinks it's best not to tell us she's gone. But Coco knows, and that's why Coco must be strong. That is sad. This is such a spell. Well, there's a sledgehammer and a ton of rocks, which doesn't seem like a good idea considering I was just told this is a grave, but you know, fuck around and find out, I guess. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Let me click, yeah, exactly. Let me hook on this tree really quick. There's a shrine down there. I think it's another shrine all the way over there. So got two shrines we could do. We have a thing in the fucking distance. Is that in this zone? No, it's this zone's tower. Hey. Yo, Kavuth, how's it going, gamer? Would like one of your finest Sheikah towers, please. Is that the one that I, that's gotta be the one that I was picking, right? Actually, this one's closer, so it might not. Okay, so that's the one in our zone. Change to stamp. Let's change this to this. Okay, that's cool. Do I even have any arrows? No way I hit it with this. Oh, wait. Huh? Where'd it go? It's gone now. There's a guardian thing. Screw. Thank you for the good morning. I'll have you know that I did wake up on time. I just had shit that I had to do today that I completely forgot about. Also, this area just burnt to the fucking ground, so I don't know, maybe this was like a lightning strike or something. Of course it just says, dude, I swear to God, like 80% of the time I've spent in this game, it's been like raining. And raining so much. I'm gonna go try and do this shrine. Yeah, probably, honestly. It's very soggy out here. This water. It is so beige. You know what I should try to do? I know, my gamma's turn. This game is so bright. I can't, like, I literally can't even tell what the ground is here. Like there's a big scary dog there, so I'm just gonna ignore it though. We have a bunch of balls. You need to go there. How is this gonna work, actually, if I think about it? Can I drain this? Oh, you know what it is, actually? I know exactly what it is now. It's the fucking ice, so. But how do I get it in the thing? There's no shot that Link can throw them that high, right? No, shit. I fucking suck. At least both of these are like on the same one now. Yo, Princey, how's it going? They do look too heavy to float, especially since the fact that I can't throw them high enough to toss them here. Okay, let's put another one like here, I guess. We'll get rid of this one. That's fine. It's gonna be annoying is that I'm actually not gonna be able to jump on this. So I'm gonna try MLG Gamer. This is set then, I guess. Yeah, I can't throw them high enough in there. I can't build ice on ice, right? Link is definitely not balling, dude. He's in fact having a hard time. Shit. Because, yeah, there's no way that I toss it above this when I can toss it, like, an inch above my head. So I feel like there's got to be something else going on. Like, what is this, for example? That's how I came in. Just aesthetic stuff. I feel like I'm on the right track with this idea, but then also it just doesn't seem to work at all. Hello. Thank you for subbing at 2-3 again. Yep, we are. But also I'm stuck because Link is weak and he can't toss a ball into the thing. Even though the balls are light enough to float on water. I'm confused. Honestly, at this point, potentially, yes. I know it's only been a little bit, but like I feel like I've exhausted all my brain power on like what this could be. Pick my other runes. That is true. What other runes do I have? Wait, can I can't just toss a fucking bomb in there, can I? That floats. Which one would it be then? Could I fucking stasis it into the thing? There's no shot, right? Let me try something really stupid before you tell me, and then we can go for it. If it works, then it's PogChamp, right? Then we pop off. Why is my... Okay, no, I need to do this, 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 and this. Okay. I've never done this before. Stay on the ground. We'll try it again. One more time. Does he even get... Okay, no, it's not going to get the right trajectory to make it in anyways. Yeah, I think it would have to bounce, like, I would have to do it, like, from here, and then I have to, like, bounce it in the corner a little bit to make it drop in, so I don't think we do that. What? Which one would it be? Because I don't think I just bomb it in, right? There's no shot. This is true. It is the only way that I have yet to try. The only one that I haven't tried yet? Oh shit, no. Give me the ball back. Yeah. Shit. I'm pushing all the wrong buttons, chat. Okay. Okay. Hey, what's the one that I haven't tried yet? I tried this. This didn't let me grab the fucking things. The first thing I tried, and I was like, this would be very simple. I just fucking... Eh. Wait a minute. Fuck me, dude. Okay, I see now. I got it. Okay. Fine. I get it now. Wait, no, I need that. Forgive me as I stupidly run around. Can I not grab my weapon that I tossed in here? There it is. Like this back, please. This turned into a rusted one, that'd be really funny. Okay. We gotta put this back in the water. Just give that a good fucking eat. And we gotta put this, get rid of all these. Oops. And this. Shit. Can I? You can't tilt this thing, right? Well, I guess you can do it like that, I guess. That works. Nice! I'm a fucking genius. Let's go. Yeah, you gotta prepare yourself for silly moments like that when I play this game. Well, I'm a monkey when it turns to figuring out the controls. Nice, okay. We got the thing. Yeah, no water in the middle bowl thingy. Maybe it's a strainer, you know? But like your one finest orbs. Thank you. Look at that, guys. We have two of them now. Yeah, we can see what this big scary looking dog thing was on the outside of this. I think I was actually kind of lucky that I came in at nighttime. I feel like it's just going to be a big scary thing that's just going to try to eat my ass. It's not a dog, but it looks equally as terrifying. Okay, that's not good. Let's grab one of these. That's also not good. Give this save to you. Got a cool boomerang at least. Annoying that every weapon I seem to have right now is like a 200 weapon. He's got this. Slightly better weapons. Also, what is that sound? Oh my god, it's an electric Cheep Cheep. Can you catch this out of midair? That'd be kind of sick, actually. I'm assuming you probably can, but... okay. There's another shrine over here, right? And it looks like there's like a village in front of me. So let's explore those a little bit and then we'll head towards the tower, I guess. What is this stuff? Seems like a little bridge into the village. Hello. Hello. Ah, you there. Over here! Over here! I knew it. You are Hylian, aren't you? Yes, you must be a Hylian. Otherwise, you're one unfortunate-looking Zora. Well, your time couldn't be more perfect if you are tired. I was ordered by Prince Soda to find a Hylian. Fish lady, yep. I've been searching non-stop. Yes, quiet. Certainly wasn't just floating around here splashing the water for fun. Prince Yodin is a member of the distinguished Zora royal family. He's waiting atop, waiting at Inogo. I can't pronounce fucking anything, dude. Inogo Bridge, which is on the other side of that tall tower. Yeah, cool. I do hope you agree to go meet him. I will attempt so. Ah, yes. You must be taken aback by my sudden request. My apologies. For Zora, it is our top priority right now. So you must beg you to go my request, and if you do meet Prince Sayadin, perhaps don't tell him I was splashing about playing in the water. Deal? Sure. You got it. Any cool metal bits in the water? What is that? Huh? Hello? I guess I shouldn't actually, what I should do first is actually eat something that die. And then I should also, run this. Where did the, summoned another one, okay. Use one of my better bows. One, probably. Uh-oh. That's not good. Do I have any other arrows? I don't remember what the yes, yeah, I'm dead. Fish 4 Lifu. I got owned by a little electric homie. I think this is my current problem, is I have, like, actually zero good weapons. All I have right now are, like, the basic, like, sledgehammers and stuff that you seem to get, like, relatively early on. I can try again, though, because I feel like with, where did the boomerang go? Well, I have regular arrows. Guess the other thing is this instead. Did I got dodged? Did I get dodged? Well, this is unfortunate, right? Dude, true NAM moment. I should not have this out right now. And died, thank god. Lightning rod, a magical rod, can shoot balls of electricity at Jam. Okay, cool. Thunderstorm's over, that's good. Yeah, like I have like torches and stuff. Yo, Greg, what's up? How's it going? Oh, 50 bucks! Let's go! Fuck. I feel like I should get rid of some of this. You know what I'm gonna do really quick, actually? I'm gonna go just cut some trees down with this until it breaks. I get some wood. I'll need this later on. Can I cut those like this down? No. Rod breaks super easy? Okay. I'll keep that in mind. I don't know when I'll use it. Maybe it'll be good against the, like, water boss. Maybe I shouldn't worry about holding onto the leaf that I have right now. Can I unrusty weapons? Probably not, right? Is it over here? Where are the sun at, dude? Why is there a reflection of the water? Oh, there's a big bowl. Middle of the lake, got it. This is true.
Hey.
Oh, this one had three wood? One more tree's like this tree, bro. Insane. Okay, so I can just toss the one that I have right now. Just like for the inventory slot or whatever. Whoops. This one. Okay, well that did not work the way that I wanted it to, so the more you learn. Which one was I using? Probably this one I'm guessing. It's just obtuse. Do I have to make the fuck, I picked it up. Do I have to like grab the solution that everyone in IRL uses? Like have an acid bath? And also it's completely fine, Greg. This is the first time I've been playing the game in a while, so you didn't miss much, literally, I think, of those. Yeah, no, it's completely fine. It might be useful in the case that like right now where I'm living my worst life with my shit ass weapons that I have. And having like at least like if this could be de-rusted and wasn't shit, it'd be kind of nice. Try to grab the sword. If it's simple enough as just like put them in fire for a while, then that's not too bad. Goat. Okay, fair enough. Is not working. Right, goodbye, sir, I guess. Like, I can cut down these trees potentially, right? These for sure. Can I cut down these? Okay, some of the octopus boys. Got it. Starting to break. That's a good for slot for later. I want to climb this tree because it looks large and it looks like it might have something on top of it. It had absolutely fucking nothing. Oh shit. I should probably eat some food. Guess I'm like fully healed right now. What the fuck is going on over there? Oh, is that a town? Okay, I broke. Regular boomerang. Not a town. Looks like an outcampment that I'm definitely not equipped to take right now. I mean, I don't see any mobs. There's one. Arrows, yeah. Is that just the one dude here? Drowning, I guess. That's not good. Ten arrows. Let's fucking go. Massive. Holy shit, where did you come from? Still in the water. Okay. Tricky, how's it going? Congrats on the first, Greg. Come on here just so I don't lose that spear. Oh, there's a chest. Interesting. This. How have you been liking Brockhampton, Tricky? Also, Glint, let me know when you need to submit through the description. Yes, of course, below. I don't want to do the CD games. That sounds bad. What did I even get, actually? That's good. Yeah, definitely. It's a very eclectic set of songs on, especially their first couple albums. Their sound is definitely all over the place. It's Majora's Mask 3D for sure. Okay, I can vote for you. Shout outs to the Stream Deck. Love this piece of tech. Very pog. Cutscene percent? No, Wand of Gamma. Dude. I'll make that like a an incentive of some kind. I'm sure I can probably get access to this game somehow. That's most likely not a complete pain, but how much? I have no idea. I don't know how much my sanity's worth, honestly. Ow. I just got rolled by a goat. That really all that was there in this town? Like this little bad guy area? I explored most of it. Found the water chest. Actually, did it? I got the thing out of that chest, right? Guys? I wasn't paying attention when I like opened it, but I think I got, unless I got a weapon of some kind. Wasn't a weapon. Yes, it is one that you can vote for, Tricky. Oh, HD for sure. Okay, you want Phantom Hourglass? That's fine as well. Okay, so Wind Waker is good. And then I do have one for Phantom Hourglass as well now, because I did add a couple of TSLs. Yeah, no, for sure. I remember playing, I never finished it either, Jen. I played it, I never owned a hand. I still have never owned a, well, actually, technically, I do own a Nintendo handheld now, but it's like old, super old. I have like a Game Boy and a Game Boy Advance. Sorry, I have a Game Boy Color and I have a Game Boy Advance, but like growing up, I never had one. I first time I ever owned a Nintendo handheld, I was probably like 17 or 18. Bought it with like my own money. And that when I did that, I bought my Game Boy Advance or my Game Boy Color. I just wanted to like relive some of my childhood stuff playing at friends' houses and stuff. Oh, hello. Oh, there's one. And you guys really want to go see this guy, right? I'm a big fan of the style of Wind Waker as well, Tricky. It's the one and only Zelda game that I've actually played and beaten. Because I had a GameCube growing up. I never beat Twilight Princess. I only got like partway through. I got to like the desert area and then I got stuck. It's the first one I've seen. Look at you, the Zora. Aren't you a Hylian? You are, aren't you? Yes, I can tell. You are the most certainly a Hylian. As fated would have it, our Prince Saradin is looking for a Hylian just like you. The prince at England Bridge right now. Will you consent to go and see him? I mean, you don't have to if you don't want to. Though it's kind of like, I'd kind of like you to go even if you don't want to. And yes, it is decided. You will indeed go to the prince, even if you don't really want to. Damn. Yeah, no, for sure. I also have a Wii U Willow, so I should be able to play them on my Wii U, which would probably be the highest res, unless obviously I emulate them. But I think highest res version of me able to play them on stream would be through my Wii U. That is hilarious. The upstream in the Zora village. Okay, cool. The tower, got it. I'm counting on you. You got it, boss. Wish I had like some more meat. I don't want to waste my arrows on it. Zora's domain. Okay, cool. Link's crossbow training. I'll grab my Wii. Play on Dolphin a little bit, maybe. Over here, hello, traveler. Hey, it's kind of weird to see Hylian around here. Me, I'm a peddler, so I'm free to go where the wind takes me, or the waves, or whatever. Let me introduce myself. I'm Duma. Nice to meet you. Any case, I want to ask you something. You just spoke with Azor over there, yeah? Yes. And that Zora told you to head towards Sora Dummy to meet Prince Sidon, right? Right. Yeah, I met the so-called Prince Sidon. Thing is, he ain't no good. First thing he says to me, he says, I've been watching you. And then he says, what's your name? Can you believe that? I didn't need it. So I ran from him. And all that noise. Now here I am. Cool. Man, they're out here hacking their 3DSs. Let's go. Did you get yours in the mail yet, Jen? The 3DS supports some upscaling for DS games. Wii U would be far be away with these. Yeah, that makes sense. Well, it's probably the way that I'll end up playing it. I'll see, because I don't know if the eShop is even open on the Wii U anymore. And even if that's the case, it'd probably just be worth for me to hack my Wii U. But I have no idea how to do that, so I'll have to either enlist your help, because I know you are fond of the hacking. And if not, then just YouTube will be my best friend type situation. Sus. No one. Smile. Not a single person. No, they're too nice. This would actually be useful. I could kind of cook some food here. Also, this is a strong one, which is semi-terrifying. Get owned. We got a tail, very cool. All right, let's make some food, shall we? I will make apple. You did make a screaming toaster, so. Wait, oh, my horse is very far away. Rip Joel. Joel's in the distance somewhere. What if we make apple, banana mushroom? Who told you about the toaster? You did. You sent me the video and my ears blew up. Put some meat in it, maybe another mushroom. But I'll never forget about the toaster. Definitely had a profound impact on my my life. That is a lot of HP that I don't have that heals. Fuck. Don't mind me just cooking all my food. Some herbs in it, maybe? Spice it up a little bit. Glazed veggies. Fish. Okay, not bad. We're making a couple decent recipes right now. I think it should be enough food for now, at least. Specifically in this direction. Oh. Should be a shrine somewhere. Oh, it's literally right here. Cool. Oh, it's right next to another Zora. Well, Zora, you can wait. I'm gonna go do a puzzle or attempt to. The combat shrine, is there a chest? I do not feel well equipped with this. Is it another combat shrine? Oh, it is. Shit, he one-shot my ass. I got owned. Alright, I'll Dark Souls the shit out of this boss. Dude, I got messed up. I believe. Yeah, dude, I literally just died. They came up to me, it was like, hello there, General Kenobi, and then just, I fucking died. I tried to do the cool backflip thing, get the thing, but... Maybe I have to do it with a side jump. It'd be a little bit more convenient because I'm like kind of jumping in path with how they're swinging at me. This is true. I will attempt other dodging movements.
Okay.
What does flurry attack with a fucking big ass hammer look like? That's not good. Any one of these, please. I pushed the button! We're learning now. Yeah, for sure. I would have just started swinging with the hammer. Okay, we try this again. I do want to try it initially with the hammer, though, because I feel like that would be kind of funny if you do swing really fast or something like that. I feel like I'm playing Hollow Knight all over again. It's your okay. I'm guessing actually I might just be, it's not even that I'm doing it too early, it's just that this doesn't work. This should be fine, right?
No!
Everything is okay. Everything is fine. Oh, it does work. Nice, I did like 3 damage, but... I suck. Way too late. I need a visual cue of what to do. I don't have a good visual cue because the delay is like so much. Also, I actually do 2 damage to this boss, even with the hammer. Sure. Just so I don't ram my head against the wall. Because I'll basically troubleshoot, and the annoying thing about troubleshooting is that I die every time I get hit in this boss fight right now. That works. Let me see, I'm assuming. As soon as they like flippy animation is finished, right before the sword re-extends, either jump to either side, okay. I need to get closer to another one. I did the Willow tech. Let's go, bang. Ow. Wait, what? Am I supposed to go over there? I didn't have my weapon extended. Okay. Thank you, Willow. Do I go over there and just smash? Is that... Why can't I... I can't pull out my paraglider. Willow just be like that sometimes. They are very, very kind. Okay. Do I even want to go over there? Is it like worth risking? You do want to go over there? This does not seem good. I have no stamina. Get on the pillar, okay. No one told me they would shoot twice.
Prepare thy anus, true. I look away for 2 seconds and you're dead. It kind of happens. That's good to hear. Panda, hopefully the rest of your day goes a little bit better. Enjoy the emotes. You get cool versions of my snug emote. You get snug... I don't even remember what they're called. You get Snuggy and Snug Guest. Look at that. You got like a little space cloak on that's like hard to see on dark mode, but it's kind of cool. Yes, I'll go again while you're paying attention this time. Okay, I am. God, this is so annoying having like actual like poop gear. But I guess it's just the life that I'm stuck with now. Do I want to hit them while they're charging the laser? Or do I just need to like jump forehead? Literally. Yeah. Oh, oh my god. I'm getting beat up. Hold it, thank you. I'm getting my shit pushed in right now. Okay, I just got one shot. I had to deal with that laser? Cool.
How do you deal with the laser?
Do I have to parry it? That's how I've dealt with all the lasers previously. Yeah, okay. I'll just have to get used to the timing, I guess. Okay. Horse lengths away from the guardian. The time your parry, almost exactly when you expect to hear the pew. Okay, got it. Horse stop paste. Or paste horsepaste.com. I don't remember which one it was. Honestly. Slightly too late. Yes, Willow. You know how your shield breaks when you hit heavy objects? Yes. Too scared now, going early. Oh. That's not a heavy object. That is indeed. I keep thinking I can fit an attack there, and I really can't. You also don't have a weapon pulled out, which you do. You know what? Backseat right now. That's completely fine. Larger than. That is indeed how big horse is. Yes. Oh, I just walked into that. Really? Charge attack? Interesting. Wait, can I? You can't just actually spin and then attack in this game, right? You actually have to, like, charge attack. I can't just like. Oh, it does work. Does it work with a hammer? Oh, damn. Okay. Interesting. Do you think I'd do that instead of the flurry attack here? Here we go. Bitch! Got him. Let's go! I did it! I was gonna be stuck here like I was on that one Hollow Knight boss yesterday for like three hours or something. Oh, cool. Shield and a thing. Only got a tier 3 sub! Let's go! That's to Molly. Molly's very cool. Eat. Oh, you just. Sorry. You did 3 subs or 5 subs. Thank you. Yes, Clark. Enjoy your tier 1 sub. Lem got one. Lim Cube got one. Lim Cube. Legendary. Breath of the Wild. Speedrunner and content creator. This is literally the way out. I do not need to go this way. Thank you for the subs again, Willow. You are way too nice to me. Yeah, I actually made Lin Cube's input display for Hollow Knight, Willow. I've known Lin Cube a little bit through It Takes Two, because they ran It Takes Two for a little bit. And then I also helped them make their most recent input display. Yeah. Yeah, you should already know that. I'm friends with Willow. And Willow's definitely in a high place. I need to drop a bow. Yeah, I'm actually really happy with how the one that I made for do I even have, I might even have it on this. Yeah, it looks like this. I just like click over here somewhere. Oh, I need to turn the it's gone. Landing mode screen, I think. Yeah, there we go. It's like a bunch of buttons over here. Yeah. I might need to get your help from at some point, Willow, because I would love to be able to, like, I don't know, sell these for like, I don't know, like $4 or $5 or something. But the way that you set up the input things, I could potentially find out how to do it on my own. But the input script file is kind of annoying. And having just a way that a person could like go on a website and be like, I want this to be my up key, this to be my down key, this to be my left key, my right key, or whatever. Be really cool. Mark might be able to help. Very awesome. But yeah, this is the one I made for Lim. Lim's is a little bit different because it's green on his input display. This is what it looks like, and it's really cool. I've made a couple different input displays that I'm really, really happy with. The most notable one being the one that I made for Neon White. If I add that one instead. This one. This one's really cool because it blends into the game's UI extremely well. Because it's like positioned in a... in like a bottom right corner, and it's like tilted to match the UI. I'll probably make one for Wavetail as well. And then yeah, it has like all the other buttons and stuff. Jump. Really cool. Happy with this, how this one turned out quite a bit. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, for sure, Willow. I'll let you know. We'll figure that out at some point. For now, I continue to hunt. And I get my third spirit orb, I believe. Any orb? Nice. Give me your orb. Thank you. And I leave now. Yes, would you like me to tell me that you're looking for someone to go talk to your prince, huh? Oh my, how wonderful. You are Hylian? No, I'm not. Oh, stop it. I know you're Hylian. When I see the one, and you are about as Hylian as they come. Oh, I apologize for calling out you so suddenly. I am somebody of the Zora, because I cannot pronounce names. And I'm searching for Hylian for a very long time. My home, Zora Domain, is in a terrible danger. And that is why Prince Zordon is sent to search for a Hylian warrior.
Oh.
Prince Zordon is waiting at the Aigon Bridge. Would you please talk to the prince and perhaps save us all? We'd be ever so grateful. I will attempt to. Oh, cutscene.
Say, hey there, young one. Up top, above you.
Oh, sick flip, bro.
Pardon the entrance, but you're a Hylian, aren't you? I was hoping perhaps you'd have a moment to talk.
Is Bondo? Just pouring a drink right now into my Rambler. Aha, Hylian, yes, I knew it. Oh, pardon me. I saw it in... Sidon? I have no idea how to pronounce. Give me a pronunciation in chat and I'll pronounce it right from now on. And what is your name? Go on, please tell me. Sidon, okay. That makes sense. Everything should just be spelled out phonetically, ever, from all time. Your name is Link? What a fantastic name! Thank you. My parents chose wisely. Well, in that case, it is a strong name. To be honest, I've been watching you. I've seen you, the way you work, and I can tell by how you carry yourself that you're no ordinary person. Link, you must be a strong warrior. Among Hyrule's correct. Sure. Ah, just as I suspected. I am a Zora prince, after all, and I have an eye for talent. That is unparalleled. Yes, exquisite. I have been searching for someone like you for a long time. A man like you, Link, who carries himself with power. Right now, Zora's Domain is in grave danger because of the massive rainfall coming from the divine beast, Varuta? I don't know. Please promise that you will help us. We need a strong warrior. We need your strength, warrior. Sorry. Won't you please? Sure thing. Wow, really? Thank you, Link. You are indeed a man that I thought you were. Now, Zora's Domain will be saved from for certain. No time to waste. Hurry up and head over. Because of the rain, the cliffs are too wet to climb. To reach the domain, you will need to go straight along this path. As a Hylian, I know you are able to use, you are able to swim up the river. As such, the path to the domain, you are unable, I would say. As such, your path to the domain is a bit treacherous. You likely, it'd be a tough fight, you'd likely have a tough fight in store, and the monsters up ahead that attack with electricity. Don't give up, I believe in you. Okay, thank you. You wanna give me a lightning weapon? Oh, that's right, I have something to give to you. Just a small trinket to show you that I have faith in you. Grants mid-level resistance to electricity. Nice, okay. It's a drink that increases your resistance to electricity. Where's the fucking, I don't know, deep southern accent? Is a drink that will increase your resistance to electricity. And I'm not sure why that affects, but it seems to work for Zor. Perhaps it was made specifically for Hylians. It should work wonders for you, though. I should go ahead and make sure that anything strange is going on in where you're headed. I'm counting on you. Yeah, okay, buddy. That's true. Hopefully that was, adequate. You piece of shit. You fucking die! Okay. I don't want to use this, because I want to save that for later. The arrows are kind of nice to have. Name. Deep because he's gay. Oh, ha ha. How does one? I guess this is the direction of the path. It's like so hard to tell on my monitor. Some reason. Excuse me, coming through. These don't have any significance, right? Ow. Alright, goodbye. Ow. Absolutely owned by a little dude over there. Little guy. Ahead. Very cool. Oh. Welcome to my side of the, Fine. Jump attack. Shoot. Nice. So smart.
Yeah, they definitely do got aim hacks. I'm getting owned. And this is like two free fish right here. The wrong button. So many fish. My technique is immaculate, dude. I even want to bother getting more. It'd be kind of sick to get a couple more, but... Play shrimp. Immaculate, yep. That is me, the Immaculate Gamer. Oh, it's another cutscene. Sidon! Hey, Link! Wait, no, sorry, I gotta... Sorry for calling out from the river. Since I pressured you into coming, I was not sure it would really become... Wait, I'm not sure you would really come through. Pleasure, things are going well. My accent is terrible, but it's funny, so. Ever since it's this strange occurrence, there have been a lot of monsters around. Be careful as you proceed. In hurry! He sounds like a fucking douchebag, dude. In hurry! All of my fellow Zora are anxiously awaiting your arrival. Alright. Bye, Sidon. Sidon these nuts. Haha, I fucking got him, dude. I'm so funny. Alright, shit, I need to go up here. Plantation, yeah, exactly. Now he's just a surfer, bro. That sounds like a rock. That sounds like a lot more rocks. Which fucking one he is trying to fuck my shit up. Oh shit, this guy. Probably. I like this, you guys are dropping arrows now. That was definitely- ooh, it's a hearty truffle, nice. I was definitely having a hard time finding arrows for a little bit, so I'm very happy to have some more now. Lobster. We'll give someone like a really shitty British accent at some point, just to like, piss off, Jen. Oh my god, this guy's a claymore. Oh, take this. Goodbye. I'll save that for later. Back on the path we go. Okay, so the path would go this way. How does one... I mean, we could just go over this, right? Shock arrow.
Hey, check this out. Bye. Holy shit, I actually got one shot. Make it sound like Jen. I need to go tune into a Jen stream, it's been a while. Maybe I should drink the, me out of here. This is not lagging my game at all. Fine. Did I really break my with that? There's no. It's because I got hit, right? I dropped it somewhere. We're making hentai noises on stream now. Is that what's happening? I'm gonna get banned. God for having this like semi-decent bow. Okay, cool. These arrows seem broken, so I'm gonna make sure I didn't miss any. These guys are good. Do it right? Damn. Willow's going for the throat. We do not mess with Willow. Looks like there's some over here. At least a bow, maybe. Other arrows. Pretty pog. Let me drop some of the bows that I have. Shock arrow. Tree branch, not useful. I kill some here. There's another one. Stock full of these bows now. Oh, the scold. The scold is such a good emote. One of my favorite Monado emotes. Hey, arrows. Where's these arrows go? Why can't I? Hello? Hello? literally full of bows now. Fuck. Nice, okay. That's a little stressful, but we've made it through, I think, hopefully. Where did he go? Dude, what is with the animals just vanishing? Playthrough. Oh! Hey, over here! Hey man, sorry for calling you from so far away. The domain's still a ways off, but you're making good progress.
No, we gotta find a different one. We gotta find a different one, like the female one. The waifu.
I shall be along soon enough myself. It won't be much longer.
Waifu's fully voice acted? Damn.
You can do it, man. Stay strong.
Thanks, buddy. I like how he checks in on me every once in a while, dude. I give him a little progress support. Uh-oh. Do I have... I guess this is wooden, right? That is not wooden. Casually go, yeah, exactly. This is not fair. Okay. What do I guess I just shoot them, right? I just gotta be pay attention. Who are these frogs, man? They just wait, this is the wrong way, right? Yeah, I think this is how I came in. Gotta go this way. Oh wait, no, this is okay, yeah, this is where I had the dialogue and then we go this way, okay. I kind of want to use one of these slightly worse bows. Right, I'm in a cave. There's no shot I get hit by lightning, right? Yeah. Quick, hit the rock. Quick, put the thing away. Yeah, thing is fine. Frog. Yeah. I think a bunch of enemies do that, maybe. Oh, bombs break rocks. That's good to know. Thank you. Any little detail like that, you're more than welcome to tell me about. Oh, I can do the thing. Hello there. Goodbye. Okay, can I do something fucking sick here? JK, I can't do it anymore. We're gonna try and clump these guys up together a little bit here. Out. Dude, I'm getting licked. I did not consent to getting licked. I'm guessing you probably didn't consent to dying, but... Bombs are actually, just notoriously general. Okay, yeah. Yeah, they cut down trees. I saw that as well. You can also jump attack damage skills. Oh, okay. The blast a debuff? Interesting. I wouldn't have guessed that it applies a debuff, so that's kind of cool. There's a big hunk of meat here. Makes sense, okay. So, like, I guess what does the running one do a little bit more? Or just, like, you mean, like, off of, like... Oh, that's about the same height, I guess. Anything cool over here? Nightshade. It doesn't look like anything... of note. Let's just go across the bridge.
Oh, hey man. Hey, Link. You're almost halfway to Zorda's domain. Oh, by the way, there's a few spots up ahead where there's lots of enemies, but I'm sure you'll be fine. I believe in you, Link.
Jesus. Uh-oh. I hope that's not a bad thing. Yeah, that's the wrong button. Those look like cool rocks I could blow up. Also, I think that guy's stuck now. Do I attempt to cook food? I could actually use some more food. I've been blowing through my stuff recently. Now it's grown on you. I can't. It's true. That is true. Now it's Surfer Bro voice, and Surfer Bro voice is pretty good. I guess I can just probably just try to cook food, right? Like fish. Can I sort? Why sort? This sword, okay, there we go. Oh, there's, speaking of fish, no idea where those came from, but we'll take those. Also go to the morning, I guess. I'll do this again, too. Oh, it's already 1 in the afternoon. Link is just a really smelly boy, okay? A little smelly lad. Okay. Let's try to cook some more food. I guess I can probably make some, like, electricity-resistant food like this. I think that's probably enough food. I do want to keep. Oh, yes, of course. How much food do I got? I got like a decent. I still got like a bunch of fruit stuff and stuff too. Okay, should be fine. Joel! I named my horse Joel, by the way. I don't know if you guys were here for my first Zelda-thon stream, but I got a horse and I named him Joel. I really need to get the emo. Oh shit, that's a big ass. I just RKO'd him off the fucking cliff. And I get to steal his wares, dude. He's like, look at all my cool spears I have. Wait, this is like no damage. Hello? I think I'm just gonna leave these here. I don't think I need them. Really? Holy shit! He hit the water and he killed his friend. Dying a lot. Okay. Uh-oh, do I have to do this again? Shit. You off the cliff, please. Thank you. I need to figure out how to make the food that gives me like extra hearts and stuff, dude. As well. Must require food and drugs. Yeah, sounds good. Make sure to take your medicine. Hopefully, well, that or just get stoned as fuck. But I remember you don't like smoking weed, so. Oh, he came back. Bitch. There are other drugs. Maybe you're just gonna do mushrooms on a Monday, Tuesday afternoon, you know? That could be a thing you wanna do. I won't judge you. Shit, that's cool. I want the boomerang. I guess I can get rid of this one. This one's dead. I'm just gonna be extremely fucked if there's another lightning, basically, is what's gonna. Oh, there. I guess it would be this way, right? Where did you die? Apparently, I've never really got effective mental health care. Dude, let's go, Willow. That's good to hear. It's a bit of a stoner, and I just like... Yeah, no, that's fair. I'm happy that, it doesn't... cause the panic attacks anymore. I definitely was in a, well, maybe potentially not a serious place, but I definitely couldn't smoke it for like a year and a half, 2 years at one point, just because of similar situation where it just like gave me really bad anxiety for a while. But then I took it in smaller doses and took it in good environments once my like mental health and stuff around it stabilized, and now smoking weed is a good time. Hey, Link!
Why not? Hey, Link!
Yeah, that is understandable.
Look below, down here!
I just, yeah, I mean, that's fair. You're also a wee child, Clark. Okay? You're not allowed.
I'm a fucking boomer of the age 26, and so is Willow. Willow's a whole... like... so much older than me, okay? That's all I know. I'm a baby in their eyes.
You're still pretty far off, my friend, but I'm sure you'll be passing over this bridge. So, I'll be waiting for you. And you will be in Zorzume before you know it.
She? Okay. Good to know. I don't have, for some reason... do you not have the, the plugin, Willow? I was about to say, like, I don't see the plugin, and then literally Kavuth came in chat and I can see his pronouns. I might use... I don't think so. It might be weird because I did mess around with my chat recently, so the plugin might be a bit different. I might accidentally call you by gender neutral stuff still every once in a while, but unintentionally so. She does? Very cool. Okay. Yeah, Clark is going to be a cybersecurity gamer. Beware, warrior. A monster approaches from behind you. That's not good. Holy shit, it's a big boy, dude. Dude, I absolutely just obliterated this guy. Goodbye. Where'd your weapon go? Where'd your giant ass club go? I wanted your giant club. Yeah, no, Kavuth can see it, so it should be the same one. Clark is definitely a weirdly talented software engineer. He's also got good community management skills. He runs the Death Doors Discord, the official one. Very pog. Take the snipe. Bang! Oh, imagine. That'd have been sick. Yeah, I'm a reference. Yeah, if anybody knows anybody that needs CS jobs and you're good at what you do, get in touch with Willow. Uh-oh, this is not good. This is really not good, actually. Might not be as bad this time, because I actually have arrows that will do damage, but... sword, right? Apple. Traveler sword. It's not rusty yet. What is this? Another spear? We have fewer positions for cybersecurity people, but a few if you're still interested. Yo, yeah, again. It's principal architect director for engineering at a place you probably have heard of. That she doesn't want to disclose her. Yeah, that's fair enough. Willow did make a toaster that screamed very loud. I don't want two of these, I don't think. Yeet! Oh. Yo, it's a big thing. Yeah, they're in my Discord if you need to. Clark as well. You can just find them in there. History of the Zora, Addendum 1. King Drefin stands his ground. 100 years ago, after King Dorfanes ascend to the throne, a stray guardian crossed upland Zorians into the domain. Okay. The guardian seemed unstoppable. Our best soldier's spears barely left a scratch on its metal hull. And then that it was then that our King Griffin, without thought of his own safety, came face to face with the Guardian himself, and supernaturally strength, he lifted the Guardian and hurled it into the ravine. The impact of the fall left the Guardian in pieces, and was never troubled another Zora ever again. The citizens celebrated the king's valor, and from then on, their trust and respect for him grew beyond compare. You can still see a scar he earned that day on his forehead, a token of his triumph. Very cool. Very lore. Now, Willow has been super helpful for me too when it ever comes to like tech stuff, so I appreciate you a lot for that, Willow. Actually, I'll probably get you to shorten another link for me at some point here soon too. I've been making a games list in a Google Sheets document that I can like just post so people can see like what games I plan on playing. Because I plan on playing some more after Hollow Knight and stuff. Did I come up here? Right? I came up. No, this is the right way, right? I have to go up and back around, I guess. Alright, time to do the cool thing again. We can use this. This. Hi. Bye. This is terrible. Oh my god, this is so bad. This... Fuck. You guys saw nothing. Okay, awesome. Yeah, I don't want to keep annoying you about it, but it's definitely super helpful whenever I can just short them quickly myself. I try to batch them together as much as I can, but a lot of the time it's just like I need like one link to get it done. Okay, where am I? So let me kill this guy. I died. I knew I was gonna die too, fuck. Okay. I feel like lock more stuff in the sink, so I always click on it by accident. Okay. I still need to make his shirt short. Okay. Okay. We keep going up the side of the mountain. I will definitely try to do this again. Wait, why did I... Was the shield here that I got? Is that what it is right there? It is. Okay, cool. Okay, we're gonna attempt this again, chat. You ready? We'll do a little more style into it. Wait, no. Shortcut. Windshield damaged. We're fine. As long as I'm not getting chased. We made it. Okay, nice. Definitely worth. I'm gonna have to put that on my stream deck, and I'll just fucking I'll tune it on every time I plan on doing that down a hill. This seems like Zora's domain, some might call it. Wow, cutscene. Oh my god, it's Sidon. Whoa, man. Welcome. I've been waiting for you, Link. Welcome. Behold, the pride of my people, Zora's domain. I shall now introduce you to the king. Hurry, this way. I'm hurrying. Where's the shrine? All I hear is beep beep. Oh, it's literally right in front of me. Knees. Knees nuts. When is my birthday? My birthday has passed. My birthday is the 29th of August. Uh-oh, that sucks, Panda. I'm sorry to hear. You did miss it. Yeah, you're way older than me. So much older. Jens, when's your birthday? I know. Smile. This looks awful. I think I was literally watching my friend do this, and they just wind-bombed into the thing. They were just like, fuck this. Can I block the laser with this thing? Death perception. Yatta! Shit! I Nice, okay. Wait, was there just a path I could have walked up the entire thing? Don't tell me. Wait. I'm way older. I like a whole month and 10 days. Nice. Next Friday. Wait. What is this? I feel dumb. Guys, let me up. Okay. They call me a speedrunner. Let's go. Test. Not sure we'll take one of those. Let's just drop one of these shitty lightning rod things that I have. I guess, I literally could have just jumped off the bridge. Man, I'm making everything so much more complicated for myself than it needs to be. What am I supposed to do here? Like, what is the end goal? Is it to get the... Oh, it's probably to get the marble into something here. This thing. Which makes no sense. Because I don't think I can move this, and how am I ever supposed to get it over it? I did look cool doing it, thank you. Because I'm assuming I can use, like, the ice blocks to, like, block this ball's path. Kind of like I've done in, like, previous puzzle things like this before. I'm slightly less gamer for sure. I should cause it to go over here. The idea that I want to try to lift it as soon as it gets here, I guess. Shit.
Oh, you know what? I probably just stop it, then I do that. That would make more sense. Okay, let's do it that way. Just doing it, like, timing it seems awful, so we'll not do it that way. Magnus, we do have some gamers in chat. I didn't place the thing. No. The block. I got it in time. Let's go. But like, here, I guess. Let's go! Thank God. Fuck. I definitely expected there just to be platform here. Fucking thank God. That's a clip and a half right there. Jesus.
Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks the promise of a hero. Thank you.
I think this is the... I think I have four now, right? Let's fucking go! Might get another heart, honestly. I'm getting my shit pushed in a little bit by the mobs in this game right now. Nice. Keep your eyes on the roads, kids. True, I just fucking walked off. Okay. That's this one done. And go to the OBJ, I guess. Oi. Oi. Hello. Hello. Welcome to the Seabed Inn. We are. Could it be? Linny? Is it? Yes, precisely. That is my name. Making food, BRB, sounds good. Nice fur emote, by the way. Glinny! But I thought you and Milfa fell into calamity, Ganon. And you've been alive all this time? Where have you been? What have you been doing? Please tell me. Oh, I'm sorry. You're an adult. And yet, here I am, making a ruckus. Been 100 years. In a way, it feels like yesterday. We both have been through a lot. And sure, I'm sure, if you don't mind, I'd catch up sometime soon. Sure, sounds good. I'm just gonna go talk to the king. Milfa! It's a crab. Grumble, grumble. You need some food, my guy? Well, what's the matter? Huh? A Hylian? And just, not just any Hylian, isn't that you, Link? How dare you show your face here after what you did to Lady Milfa? Or Mifa? What did you say? I, Trello, shall punish you on behalf of our fellow. Anyhow,
There's no L. I'm just gonna keep calling her Milfa, because it's really funny. Milfa. But I'm afraid of those in Zora Council have our hands tied, trying to figure out what to do next about Ruta. You were Hunter Eyes. You should know all about Ruta. Surely you cannot have forgotten. Lady Milfa, our Zora champion, in order to help defeat Calamity Ganon, she piloted the divine beast, Bel Ruta. But I do not understand, why is the Divine Beast sending a plague of rain to us, making it their main suffering? I think the rain is the tears of the Lady Milfa, and was defeated without fulfilling her duty. Cool. Is that a store below me? Like this, I guess? Mr. King. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'm like, there's just more water, dude. Ah, you must be the Hylian that Sidon brought here, correct? You did well coming all this way here. I am King Dorfin, ruler of Zora. The object upon your wrist, or your waist, is that not a Sheikah Slate? Now that I've gotten a good look at you, it is too clear that you are the Hylian champion, Link. Do not tell me you have forgotten me. The Hylian champion? You can't mean that the Link... That champion. Wait, sorry, I need to go Surfer Bro again. I'm fucking it up. So that's where I've heard your name before. What a fateful coincidence that we've come across paths. I cannot believe it. The Hylian champion Link has appeared before us. We have met numerous times, I'll have you know. So many memories. My mind is overflowing with nostalgia, my friend. I've heard a terrible rumor that you had fallen in combat, but it appears you have managed to survive. Extraordinary. I've lost my memory. Come again? You say you've lost your memory? But surely you must remember my precious daughter, Milfa, yes? You do, don't you? Milfa who? Milfa these nuts, dude. I cannot believe it. You have truly forgotten my dear Milfa as well? You and Milfa were so close. That you don't remember her? Young hero, please look upon the beauty of Zora's domain. Do you see that statue? Just gaze upon Milfa's immortalized form. Still not jogged your memory? Nope. Well, perhaps your memory will return in time. I really hope so. Father, I do not believe discussing my sister is helping matters at the moment. Link seems confused. Oh, yes, of course. But first, it's worth noting how remarkable the Sidon brought the champion without realizing it. That is quite a feat, my boy. Dude, I'm sorry. I keep forgetting when it switches. Wahaha, what a good one. Link! I doubt not that you shall endure great many trials. Still, I must ask you to hear my plea. Now then, hero, I must inform you that Zora's domain is in danger of vanishing because of the divine beast, Val Ruta. I shall do you a courtesy in speaking bluntly. We cannot stop this beast. Will you lend us your strength? What? My liege, please not speak so. Vasquez, why the very thought curls my veins, my fins. Uza, I expect more of you. How can you still protest?
Muzu. It's rude to speak that way to our king and his guest. Link is here because you invited him.
Yo, nice. Yeah, dude, racist fish. Kind of fucked up.
With such unprecedented rainfall, we have no choice but to rely on the aid of the trustworthy Hylian. Have you not already discussed this and arrived to their discussion or conclusion? He's the key to saving Zora's domain, and I have no doubt in my mind. Indeed. Link is the champion. Through and through. And things will now stand Zora's domain. Nay, perhaps all of Hyrule is doomed to be swallowed by the sea. This is bigger than all of us, my friend. Zora and the Hylians alike must put aside our differences and band together. Have you forgotten already, my king? We cannot trust these lowly Hylians. Hundreds of years ago, they abused the power of the ancient civilization and turned Hyrule into what it is now today. The way of telling is nice. It is their fault that Lady Milfa is lost to us.
Link.
Divine Beast Wuta has great power and has been able to create an endless supply of water.
I mean, that's kind of sick, actually. Of late, is mercilessly sprouting the water into the air, and as a result, this area has been plagued by heavy rains. For Zora, the water and air are one. So it would not think this would be... such a critical of a problem. Sadly, the rains have been filled with eastern reservoir nearly to the point of flooding. If the reservoir bursts as it soon will, a fierce immense damage will befall not only Zora's domain, but also the area downstream from us. There, Hylian lives are in very grave danger. The Divine Beast is crying out once again. Wham! Is that a fucking elephant? That's kind of sick. The Divine Beast, Valvuta. Our Princess Zelda often studied the Divine Beast, that is, in the time before the Great Calamity. According to her research, the orbs located in Ruta's shoulders are mechanisms that can control the water that it generates. However, they require electricity to work. These orbs are clearly out of control now because there is no electricity coursing through them to stop them. Oh. Segen, who is quite shock resistant for the Zora, hit one with a shock arrow. Truly though, it slowed the water a bit. Unfortunately, as an aquatic race, the Zora are terribly vulnerable to the power of electricity, perhaps because we could not safely strike it through the electricity. At once, the water soon returned to its full force. Wait, surfer bro.
That is why I searched for a Hylian that could help us. Link, I'm certain that you already figured out this, but we need to use shock arrows to get those orbs working properly again. I will aid you in a way that I can, of course. Please, hero, I beg you. Help me. Stop rooted and rampage.
What? Princess Zelda herself instructed you to board the Divine Beast and appease it from within? So then Princess Zelda is still alive? Yes, at Hyrule Castle. I do believe it. She was alive this whole time, just as you were. The events of the 100 years cannot be altered. The events of 100 years ago cannot be altered. It is true. But we can regain control of divine beasts. They may prove useful in sealing Calamity Ganon once and for all.
I do not know if such grand ambitions, Link. Wondrous, naturally, I shall help too.
Once it has stopped rampaging, we can easily climb inside it. Come, Link, let us appease Ruta together. I'm in. Let's do this.
Thank you, Link. Truly, you, I am in your debt. Our goal is the same. It means our meeting is nothing short of destiny.
Oh, wait, no, this is the wrong guy. Now that allowing me to offer this gift, then shall I return to your faith. Okay. Zora's armor. An armor. Oh, dude, I could swim faster. Custom armor. Basically crafted by each generation of Zora's princesses for her future husband. Wearing this will give you the ability to swim up waterfalls. As long as you wear this, you can ascend waterfalls like a Zora. Please take good care of it.
King Trophin. Surely you do not intend to give up the Outsider Zora's armor. Countless generations of Zora princesses have been gifting this armor to the one that they have sworn to marry. Princess Milfa made one there too for their own hands. It is far too important to entrust to a shady Hylian. He may be a champion, but Milfa had no vested relationship with him. So why should he deserve such an honor? This is just too much. My liege.
Humph, was as eagerly swayed once his mind is set. You must understand, he was in charge of educating my dear Zilpha. Naturally, she means a lot to him, just as she means the world to us. Ever since her loss of Calamity, he has grown to despise Hylians. I hope you can forgive his rudeness. Fucking racist fish, dude. But we shall not. What should we do now? I test Musa to finding the shock arrows that you need to appease Musa. But now he is rushed off in a huff. Link, do not let his words
concern you. I will work this out with Musa. I shall return shortly.
Zildon. Sidon, I suppose that means you are going to tell him. Link. Musa is most likely at the square down below. Would you mind going down there? I think it would try to speak with him. Sure. I will go attempt to talk to racist fish. Is that a lyric from Brockhampton that I don't remember? It's from Fake.
Welcome back, Kavuth.
Dude, I knew you would like Brockhampton. Brockhampton stuff is so good. Yippee-yay, hit me on my cellular phone.
Humph. You come all this way.
Oh wait, no, I gotta go to the old voice again.
You come all this way, but it was in vain. I have no desire to speak with you. Listen, man. Well, Musa, there's something you need to know. Who stands here is a man called Link. It is whom my sister Melfa had feelings for. I was only a child then, so I didn't know it for myself at the time, but it is still so. I grew up hearing my father tell stories, some of which
were about my sister's undying love for a Hylian man named Link.
What? No. You cannot fool me with such futile lies. Not this Sora. How could a Lady Milfa possibly have feelings for a Hylian like him? The facts are clear. He remembers nothing, even when he looks up upon Milfa's statue.
It is true, Uza. Though you never knew it. Jeez, I literally feel like my dyslexic brain dies every time I have to read in this game. Though you never knew it. He was ever in Milfa's heart. Dude, golden butt, get owned. Get tier 3'd, I'm assuming. We have so many fur stands in chat, dude. Is this fur's waiting room? No, first stream is just a glint waiting room, okay? When we first met,
you were just a reckless child.
Milfa.
Always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time, I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then.
Yeah, that's Pog.
So if this Calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when, or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know.
Badge.
Perhaps we could spend some time together.
I remember.
Yo, what's the matter, Link? You are quivering like a hatchling. What is the matter? What? Do not mistake me for a fool, Hylian. There's no way you remember her just now. When it is the most convenient. In any case, without the solid proof, I cannot possibly take you at your word. If you have any such proof, now is time to show it. Do you? So, do you and I shall tell you how to shock arrows, yes, as well as anything else you want to know.
I like my old man voice, it's pretty good actually. Does that mean I need to go do a memory or something?
Save your lives for another Zora. Without any solid proof, I have no choice but to assume you are a lying scoundrel. If you are truly Lady Milfa's beloved, then prove it. Do so, and I will tell you how to get those shock arrows. And I will, as well as anything else you want to know.
Okay. True. I'm boomer, man. I am a boomer.
That's sick.
What up, man? What a stubborn fool, man. Unlucky for us. Luckily for us, we have proof. Link, go ahead and show Muza the Zora's armor my father gave you.
Okay, sure. On it, boss.
Check it out, man. Muza, man. Look closely at the clothes Link's wearing. You really think changing your clothes will make me think? What in the? That Zora's armor from before. Lady Mifa made it by hand, and yet it fits you perfectly. What is the meaning of this? Now you understand.
Now you understand, man, don't you?
Now you know whose heart belonged. And she made it special armor for. The fact is this, the Link's armor is perfectly and should be proof enough that Milfa was the one made the armor for him and him alone. You have always disliked Hylians, even before the Great Calamity. And that is why Milfa never told you. Now that you know, you must promise to help me save us all, Muza. Please, tell us how to find the shock arrows we need. Knowing you, I bet you've already figured it out.
I never would have imagined she would make that special armor for one such as he. I do not approve of asking for help from Hylian, but I suppose it is our only option at this point. I am a proud Zora. That means I must take responsibility for what my unwarranted behavior towards you. As promised, I shall tell you how to collect as many shock arrows as you will need. That tall mountain over yonder is called Polymus Mountain. And there you will find Shatterback Point. A terrifying creature that has made his home up there. This awful beast shoots volleys after volley of shock arrows. Even a single one could be fatal to Rosora. You must mean that Lin, the man beast, that one. The beast does intend to wield shock arrows. There's certainly one that will collect them quickly. He's vicious. To be sure, but I am certain Link will rise to the challenge.
The voice is changing again.
In order to appease the divine beast, I estimate that you will need at least 20 shock arrows. Do you think you can gather that many?
Why is it that you doubt him, Muza? I have no doubt and he will be triumphant. Okay, Link, let's get moving. The fastest way to move is to ascend the waterfall east of the domain. The Zora armor they give you should be handy. Just swim up to the waterfall basin and then go up to the waterfall from there. I will wait at the east reservoir lake right by the divine beast. Gather at least 20 shock arrows and then come join me. I'm on it.
Wonderful! Together we shall stop the Divine Beast onslaught.
Nice. That is one big ass mountain. Dude, I gotta improvise, okay? Cause my fucking pea brain can't read English. Okay, but I think I'm going to end stream here though. It's been 3 hours and I'm fucking starving. I have yet to eat today, and it is 6 p.m. Yeah, Magnus, I'm sorry. You came at a terrible time. But there will be more Zelda on Thursday and Hollow Knight tomorrow, okay? Hollow Knight tomorrow at 2 p.m. I don't think you're in my Discord yet, Magnus, but you should join. I post every time I go live, which is very pog. And you can come check out. Does anybody want to put in some Zeldathon votes before I end stream? That's a thing to... Nice meme there, Magnus. You can join if you'd like. It's no, nothing new. Phantom Hourglass. True. I did add Phantom Hourglass, Magnus, so you're more than welcome to vote for that game now. Two p.m. Sharp smile. Around two. Usually sometime later. It's usually between two or three, I would say. It's probably like a safe bet of when I'll go live. Try for two, though. But yeah, join my Discord. Thanks for watching part three, day three. We'll be playing again on Thursday. You can get live updates in my Discord, which is very pog. And yeah, I hope you all have a wonderful day. I'll talk to you all later. Let's go find somebody to raid.